That a boy. Nice job, buddy.
What we have here from the ground blind to the shot, just a perfect right out of the roost strutting area right here. Last night we watched them strut right there quite a bit before going up, and then there's turkey sign everywhere in here,
scratching in the leaves.
There's another beautiful clearing right over there,
plenty of side cover to make them comfortable up here, but
the big thing is a few monster oaks and basswood down on the
lake edge there, and of course the food source, alfalfa and manure from the dairy farm getting spread constantly out here all winter. So this is perfect turkey habitat.
Slam dunk if there ever was one.